Around the four oceans of the world, a global movement has begun. Heroes are emerging from everywhere to help others elevate their lives. This is the story of us, all of us around the world.
Did you know there are more books being written about happiness right now than in the history of book publishing? There's a global movement around the pursuit of happiness like never before. In fact, there's a group of people so intent on helping other people achieve what they're looking for, it's creating a paradigm shift right before your eyes. This movement is so profound, it even brought you here today. What you're about to see is the true story of a mission and vision created to elevate your life, help you in your pursuit of happiness, and possibly transform your life as you know it. You've been invited here because someone you know is already part of this movement and wants to help you in your pursuit of happiness. That person is already part of this true story, and you can be part of it too. You've just begun a journey that could possibly change your life forever. You see, we're on a mission to elevate the lives of entrepreneurs everywhere, and that could mean you. We're a group of entrepreneurs ourselves called Ellapreneurs. Ellapreneur is a word that we created that simply melds elevate and entrepreneur to better signify who, what, and why we are. Our primary objective is to elevate your health, wealth, and happiness. In fact, we'd like to know, what do you want out of life? When surveyed, the number one response across the board is always, "I want to be happy." Is that what you answered? Happiness means different things to different people, but it usually means one or all of these five things: love, better health, see the world, sense of purpose, and more money. However, did you know that new positive psychology proves that the formula for happiness as we've been taught is backwards? That's right. We've been led to believe that we have to get a good education to find a really good job, so we can sacrifice our time, so we can make a lot of money, and that then we will be happy. New studies prove that that formula is backwards. That the happier you are, the more likely you are to succeed. Happiness fuels success, not the other way around. You are here because someone who cares about you wants to share these new concepts and opportunities with you. You see, we operate in what we call lanes of opportunities. Lanes to help you in your pursuit of better health and seeing the world. This whole program is a sense of purpose, and they're all tied to an ability to make more money. What if you could elevate those things we are all seeking all in one place? We can help you with your health, your ability to travel more and see the world, join our mission and purpose, and for those who are interested, to make more money.
Welcome to our balcony in Bali. I'm Mark.
And I'm Judy.
Imagine working with other entrepreneurs to elevate the five key areas in your life: love, better health, see the world, a sense of purpose, and to have more money. That's the things that we all really want.
It means that I can help them reach that level, reach their goal that they probably don't even know they have, that maybe somewhere inside of them they want to experience or be able to elevate or achieve more in life, more in business, and they can't seem to find that way to do it or that person to connect with or that plan. And that's what it means to be an entrepreneur, is to really rise people up, bring them up to where they know they want to be, they just don't know how to get there.
We're trying to make something different. We're trying to build a company that's consumer-based, that anyone can come in and be successful. You don't have to be a professional network marketer. You don't have to be a salesman. You have a good system behind you. All you got to do is plug yourself into it, connect yourself with the right people, and succeed. And that's what it's all about.
What can I do from this point forward to elevate lives? What can I do from this point forward to have a major, major impact on a group of peoples? What can I do from this point forward to help change people's lives and elevate them to a different level? And I found it today with our company here with Mr. Robert Oblon.
Robert Obelon, who created this vision and mission, says, "It's time to elevate the state of home-based entrepreneurship known as MLM. It's in pain, and I want to help it get healthy again." Mr. Obelon has created Lanes of Opportunities and assembled this group with one mission in mind: to help you elevate your life. He created Elevacity, a prominent health and wellness company centered on pioneering the advancements of nutraceuticals, skincare, and functional beverages. With his 22 years in online travel, he's brought to market some of the most unique brands and values in the $8 trillion travel industry. He conceptualized the Elopreneur program to give people a sense of purpose in helping other people elevate their health, wealth, and happiness. And finally, created a model to marry all of these things together to form one of the most exciting ways to make money working from home to come along in years. The Elopreneurs are looking for other entrepreneurs who want to elevate their lives and the lives of others. This is your opportunity, and once and for all, achieve what you've been hoping for: better health, to see the world, to have a greater sense of purpose, and make more money. Welcome home. Welcome to Elopreneurs.